exactly. Now, let's see. Next on my list, we need someone to paint a happy birthday banner. And that's going to take someone who can spell big words. And the best speller is... Just in time. How would you like to paint a birthday banner for Pooh's surprise party?
Outstanding! You should have seen the banner I painted for my great Uncle Buster's birthday. When was that?
Yes. You can tell us all about it later. But now I need more help. Much more help.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Renate.
What you can do.
And how are you going to hang up the streamers? And how are you going to put up the balloons?
I bet I can help with that.
You're right. You and Kanga can be in charge of the party decorations.
Hooray!
Now, let's see. Games and balloons, streamers. Check. The cake.
With candles and pink sugar icing.
That's my specialty.
Oh, yum.
Now, there's one more very important job to do. Who's going to keep Pooh from finding out about the party? What was that?
I couldn't be certain. The atmospheric conditions have been very unfavorable lately.
Job today. You have to keep Pooh busy while we prepare for his surprise party.
But Pooh is a rather curious kind of curious bear. What if he's curious while we're acting so curious?
Oh, just tell him anything. Well, we all have something to do. And remember, not a word of this to Pooh Bear. He was told all about the surprise party. Now come on, everyone, let's get to work.
Thank you.
because there are bees. And when there are bees, there's honey. And I know exactly where the bees are hiding it. Hum-dum-dee-dum, hum-dum-dee-dum. Oh, Mother.
Did the bees sting you, Pooh Bear?
No.
Are the bees home?
No.
Then what could be the matter?
I'm stuck.
Here! If he's stuck, we have to unstick him.
Whoop!
the perfect recipe. I am going to make carrot cake. What could be better?
For Pooh Boy, TTFN!
bigger task than I thought.
And everyone agreed, it definitely was a very big task. And while they were thinking of ways to help Bingley keep Pooh away from the group, old wind came up, and little Roo got even more excited because it reminded him of winter.
Ooh, I love any day in winter, especially when it snows.
Oh, I love snow too. Actually, doesn't everyone love snow? Yes? Well, you know something. I think if we all made the sound of a cold winter wind rushing through the forest, we might be able to make it feel like a real winter's day right here in the Hundred Acre Wood. So everyone, let's make the sound of cold wind blowing.
Tigger,
where's Tigger?
Oh, he must
must have left.
Yep.
We must find him, the poor dear.
Couldn't we wait until after the party?
No!
Just then, Pooh and Piglet returned, and were very surprised to hear that Tigger was missing. But Piglet had an idea.
Well, Pooh, perhaps we should go look for Tigger.
Piglet, that is a very thoughtful thought. Perhaps we shall find a little honey along the way.
Oh, how sporting!
Come along, Piglet. We have to find Tigger.
That's the spirit!
Obvious, it's ridiculous. There, I've said it. I miss him. But why, if he were here right now, I'd even learn how to bounce.
You would?
Tigger.
Come on, Rabbit. You said it. I heard it. Look at you. You got the perfect feet for it.
Me? Bounce?
Okay, everybody. On your feet and bounce. Come on, Rabbit. Try it. It makes you feel just magnificent.
Piglet into the forest to find you, and now they're lost.
Oh, they're not lost. They're right behind me.
Piglet and Pooh? Oh, my. Oh, dear.
Hide, everybody.
That's right. Hide. Yes.
Oh, dear. Where is everybody?
Where is who?
Ready?
Where I always be.